That was Louisa von Trapp introducing herself in The Sound of Music. The mischievous Louisa was played by Heather Menzies-Urich, who was 15 when the Oscar-winning musical was released back in 1965. Now, Menzies-Urich was diagnosed with brain cancer just 4 weeks ago. Her family says she passed away over the weekend. Heather Menzies-Urich was 68 years old.